how to check if your bearings need cleaning.